Interesting one here. 1969, Len Barry put these people together, including Daryl Hall from Hall & Oates, Hall & Oates even, and the group ended up being MFSB for Philadelphia, who of course did all the backing tracks for the 3 Degrees and all that. The Electric Indian, they were called back then, and that track was called Storm Warning.